गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल, आई एम वेंकटेशम, वेलकम टू वेंकटेशम केमिस्ट्री यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इंटीग्रेटेड रेट इक्वेशंस फॉर द सेकंड ऑर्डर रिएक्शन। Consider a second order reaction, that is a giving rise to the, it's a product P, right? So its initial concentration is this is a A, this is equals to zero at a particular time t equals to zero. At a particular time or t equals to t time, it's a initial concentration change. A minus x is a leftover concentration, this is an x. Rate is according to the law of mass action, rate is directly proportional to the A minus X whole power 2. And here rate is I can write down this is a dx by dt, so that is equals to this is a second order rate constant K2 into here it is an A minus X whole power 2. Okay, if you will take the integration on both sides, this is in a 1 by A minus X whole power 2 into dx and here k2 into integration of dt. Okay, so integration of 1 by a minus x whole power 2, and this I can write down, this is a integration of this just like a minus x whole power minus 2 formula. And from that, if I will write this is an integration of a minus x whole power minus 2, this is in a dx, that is equals to this is in a k2 into integration of t, as well as this is a constant c you will get. Okay, now and in this one integration of a minus x power minus 2 into dx, we have the formula here, so that I can write down, this is in a, so simply 1 by that is in a minus 2 plus 1 into this is a 2 plus 1 into this is in a minus x whole power minus 2 plus 1, and even integration of this minus x you will get as a minus 1 ma, so that is equals to this is in a k2 t as well as a plus c is a simple 1. Okay, so this minus 1 as well as a minus 2 plus 1, this will get cancelled here actually. So you will get this is a 1 a minus x minus 2 1, that I can write down, this is a simply a, here it is in a minus x whole power minus 1, and that is equals to this is in a simply a k2 t plus c, and I can write this is in a 1 by a minus x is equals to this is in a k2 t plus c. So if to find out the constant integration constant c, and if t is equals to 0, then it's a x is equals to 0 ma, substitute in the above equation, you will get this is in a 1 by a, that is equals to simply a constant c, and substitute in the above equation I will get that this is in a 1 by a minus x, so that is equals to this is in a k2 t plus this is a 1 by a. Okay, so on simplification that one, if you take this one this side and you will get this is a k2 t, so this is a integration second order rate constant k2 t is equals to 1 by this is an a minus x and this one will come this side means, so that is in a minus 1 by a. Okay, so simplify this one more, k2 t is equals to, so this is a minus a plus x divided by this is in a into a minus x. Okay, this one and this one will get cancelled, here k2 is equals to, so I can write this is in a x by, here it is in a t into this is in a minus x is a the second order rate constant, and if there is a single reactant is involved in the second order reaction, right? So this is a second order rate constant, k2 is equals to x into a into t into that is an a minus x. and units of K2, second order rate constant, units I can write. So x is a moles for liter, ma. Here K2, that is a norm. X is a simply a moles for liter. And even this is an A is also, again this is in moles per liter, and this is in a time, and A minus X also, again this is in a moles per liter. Okay, this moles per liter will get cancelled, and you will get that there is in a liter mole inverse, and time inverse is a units of second order rate constant. From this derivation, and you can substitute all the concentration terms, units and the time units, so then you will get liter mole inverse and time inverse is the units of second order rate constant. By using this, and we can find out even half life also. Right, in this half life, next one is half life. So here half life is the time required to complete the 50% of the initial concentration is it's a half life. So if A is equals to, or if X is equals to, there is an A by 2, so then it's a time will become as a T is equals to, this is in a T of, and substitute that both in the above second order rate constant K2, and you will get that this is in a K2 is equals to, so X value you can substitute in this one, my X is equals to A by 2, that is now that is a A by 2 divided by, this is a A value as usual, this is a T will become as a T of, and this one is a A minus X, so that means again this is in a A by 2 will left over, A by 2 will get cancelled here, and you will get this is a K2 is equals to, so 1 by AT of, so this is a 1, or I can write this is in a T of is equals to 1 by, this is in a K2A, so K2A is a, if you will take this one as a subject of the formula, T of is equals to 1 by K2A, so from that I can write there is in a T of is inversely proportional to the initial concentration of reactants. So from this one I can write there is an here it is a T of is inversely proportional to the initial concentration of reactants. So this is also very much helpful for solving the different kind of bits. So T of is inversely proportional to the its initial concentration of A. Now we'll talk about its graphs. So here graphs point of view, first one, so if you'll take rate versus its A minus X concentration, and here rate taking on the Y axis, and A minus X concentration is on X axis, you will get a straight line which is passing through the origin, right? So this is a one, and it's a slope that will be M is equals to its rate constant, second order rate constant K2. If you will take that, there is an 1 by A minus X is an X axis versus, and it's a time, and Y equals to MX plus C, it will be there, that is in a simply, it is in a positive slope, you will get here M is equals to, this is K2, and its intercept is equals to 1 by A. So this is another graph, you will get 1 by A minus X versus its time graph, T of versus its initial concentration, so another graph you will get, this is the initial concentration U and T of, so that will be the initial inversely proportional, so that you will get this is in a straight line, T of versus it's a 1 by A, T of versus it's a 1 by A, then it will be the straight line which is passing through the origin, and it's a M is equals to, this is in a K2, right? So this is another one. Okay, the if there is in a different reactant molecules are present in the, it's a second order reaction, and it's integrated rate equations will get like this, sir. So there is in a So when two different reactants are involved in the second order reaction, so consider a reaction A plus B gives rise to the, where it is in a products. So initial concentration of A is a small a, and initial concentration of B reactant is a small b, and this one is a, this is a product is a zero. At a particular time t is equals to t time, the leftover concentration in the case of A is a minus x, and B will become as a b minus x, and this is in a x, right? So now you can write it's a, according to the law of mass action, rate we can write down as a rate is directly proportional to the, it's a concentration of A into this is in a concentration of B. Okay, so rate I can write down, this is a dx by dt mod, dt is equals to rate constant k2 into, so this is in a minus x into this is in a b minus x. Okay, so you need to simplify this one, and integration of so this is a 1 by a minus x into this is a b minus x into this is a dx. So that is equals to, this is a k2 into integration of dt ma. After simplification, this integration part, it's a rate constant k2 is equals to, that is a 2.303 divided by, so this is a t into a minus b log b into a minus x. So this is in a a into this is a b minus x, right? So this is a second order rate constant whenever there is in a two different reactants are involved in the reaction, and I can write this is a 1 by t 2.303 t a minus b log b into a minus x a into b minus x. After simplifying this integration part 1 by a minus x into b minus x here, so then you will get this one more, that is in k2 is equals to 2.303 by t log a minus b into log b into a minus x by a into b minus x, you will get that.